they have leveled against us. Continue on to a brief conclusion here, folks. That's how many weapons they have leveled against us. They have saw it. They have found it necessary to use that many weapons against us. To go to those lengths, folks, is just something to behold. To turn every aspect of society against a group of people tells you how much they want to destroy us. And it also tells us how how much they know that it, how much it takes to destroy us. Because they know that it takes more than any other group of people to attack us. They have come at us with every angle, every weapon they possibly can muster, because they know that's what it takes. And over the last 100 years or so, they've been doing this, and we're still standing, folks. We've lost so much, we've been victimized terribly, we basically have not an ounce of power now, and we're still standing, folks. To even be still standing now is something to be proud of. On a positive note, hold your head high. Stay white, strong, white, positive, white, free, white, protective, and white, pure. It's been a little while since I've done that closing thing. White, defiant, white, resilient. What did I miss? Stay white, positive, white, strong, white, protective. White, pure, and white, proud. That was the one. White, resilient, and white, defiant. I love you all. God bless each and every one. Amen and hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. And long live the West and all of Western kind. Encore, we say, from Mr. Cash.